Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. We are about to watch season 2 episode 5 of Wentworth. So last episode everything happened. Someone tried to kill B, but there was Maxine there and she saved the day. And I love her. I don't know, she's amazing. And she seems so kind, so I'm just interested. And what else? I don't know, I'm just really interested in what will happen now, because there is even the thing with Frankie giving her a fake gun, a fake, like, thing. It would have hurt B if she tried to use it, so that it's super interesting. And I want to know how we'll go between them now. I mean, I know things are going to be weird for all the season between the two of them. I think it could end up with a war between the two of them, like B really becoming the new Jax, but we will see. And if that happens, I would like to see what will happen with Doreen and Litz, because okay, they are friends with Frankie, but especially Litz, she is really 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 over the shit that Frankie pulls all the time, so that will be interesting. And I don't know what will happen with the garden, what will happen with fucking Will now, knowing that the other piece of shit was screwing his wife. Oh my god, so many things. This show, too much stuff. Please, I'm a simple mind. This stressed me too much. Anyways, let's just go and watch the episode. I can't actually, like, scream or do anything like that, because it's like late at night right now, so I will try to keep it quiet, but that depends on what will happen. We will see. I love that. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my god. No, Boomer, what the fuck are you doing? I love this. Maxine. I love her so much. Fucking train. Now she is fucking worried. If she does something to Maxine, I'm going to I don't know. If she does something to this lady, I am going to kill someone.
Go back to work.
Wow. Vera, my wife, my beautiful lady. Oh my god, look at her. Oh.
Thank you for not saying anything.
Babe.
I'm on your side, Vera.
Me too.
Governor,
avoid letting others' personal issues interfere with your work. Don't make that mistake.
Ooh. Wow. Oh, Vera, my baby. It's always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I love this.
I'm so sorry.
No, I'm done with the peer review. Careful.
I don't see things ending well for this young girl.
Yeah, the Hulks are paying for my flights and everything.
Oh my god. Please.
Sure. I'll get me one too.
This is so bad.
What are they going to do about B?
Nothing yet. Finn's distracted by a turf war.
I am so fucking concerned.
What happened?
Oh my god, I'm hating this so much. This is not going to end well.
And I expect a visit as soon as you get back.
Is that my necklace?
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's not like you can use it.
Oh my god.
And he reckons it suits me.
What the fuck were you doing at Daz's place?
Oh my god.
We're together. He dumped Rochelle and now he's with me.
Oh my god.
And we're like a proper couple.
This is so bad.
You skinny bitch.
Wow, boomer. That was really shitty though, eh? Like, fuck her. It's cute. I hope they don't do anything to her.
She's really pretty. Wasting her life.
Oh my god, this is so sad. Anyways, this lady is beautiful as well. I don't know. Everyone is beautiful in this fucking show. Oh, what the fuck happened with the journal?
I'll be home as soon as I can. I'm so sorry about that.
Okay. What the fuck is her mom doing now?
You told him about the journal, didn't you?
No!
Don't play fucking dumb with me, Vera. I'm not in the mood. You told him about the journal, now he's stolen it.
I didn't tell him anything.
I'll do it.
I can't move them on my own.
Frankie?
No.
I love Maxi.
I need to. You don't need her. You got me. Yeah?
Yeah. Oh my god. Poor Boomer. Now she will lose. Like. Frankie is using her because she is strong, but now there's someone else that is stronger. So oh my god, I hate everything.
Look,
I hate this poor boomer. Oh my god, idiot. She's an idiot. Oh my god, poor girl.
Are you fucking kidding me?
A name and a number, and I'll sort it out.
Holy shit.
I thought you were smarter than this.
This is getting heavy.
What the hell are you talking?
Oh, fuck.
Shit.
What?
Holy shit. It was fucking Ferguson. Fuck. She will understand that it was the fucking Ferguson to do all of that.
Because you'll blow this whole thing wide open. Do you really want to discuss your personal life in front of the police or a court? No, I know Fletch did the wrong thing. I'm not excusing that. It was Meg too.
She's right though.
Will?
Get out.
Oh my god, Vera. I love you so much.
Out.
She was telling the truth. And I love her. Oh my god, my baby. Holy shit, this is not good.
Maxine. Hey.
Oh my god. My god. I don't like it. I don't fucking like it. Shut the fuck up, Frankie. Please, Maxine, don't go that direction. It's not good. Oh. Poor Boomer! Oh my god.
Okay then.
Oh my god.
Jenkins, pick the fork up.
You can take a cut too. Yeah?
This is fucking dangerous. Please.
Carly's safe now. I thought you were smarter than this.
Oh my god, she's right though. anxiety.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, all right.
Just poor boomer. I'm so sorry for her.
What? Money of the women. I don't want them thinking I'm a wuss or nothing.
No, it's all right. Yeah,
I like this woman. I hope she will stay and she will be, like, become important in the things of the show, because she's beautiful, she seems nice, and she's very beautiful, so.
Pressure.
Oh my god.
The paperwork says you want to plead not guilty.
That's so fucked up. I want to know what happened and how it happened. Holy shit, Fletch. Get a grip. Oh my god.
Yeah? Busy boobs.
Oh my god, poor boomer.
Could use someone like you and my crew.
Oh fuck, 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 fuck. I hope Boomer will leave her house alone, so when this lady goes out, you will be fucking alone. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You were so definitive about that.
Oh my god, poor Boomer. I'm so sad for her. Vera, please, go home. Mind your fucking business. It's not the time.
It's not emotion.
Emotion leads to mistakes. Like this one.
I love these.
We've been friends for a very long time.
This is beans.
Yeah, let's crank it.
Oh my god, I'm so. I hate this.
BFFs. Best friends, mate.
No, that piece of shit. Why is everyone doing this? Not everyone, to be honest, but why? Boomer, my poor Boomer. I'm so stressed. Please leave Boomer alone.
How do you know he's not in Thailand with her, using her as a drug mule?
Oh my god.
She's in a Thai prison for life. Or dead.
Oh my god. Callie's
not stupid like Deb was.
Oh, yes. You think, huh?
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
This is so hard to watch.
Hurry up.
Fuck off!
Not you, Mum.
Not you, Mum.
Mum.
Thanks.
You regret this.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Jenkins,
oh,
you too.
Oh, my god. It's a promise.
Yeah, I'll go.
This is so fucking weird.
Nah, I just need a bit of drugs. That's floorboard.
I love this girl.
All women are to remain in their units until further notice.
Oh my god.
Going back to work. We'll return you to your cell shortly.
What the fuck? No.
What have you done to her?
Nothing, I swear.
If you've done anything to hurt her, you're gonna be leaving here in a body bag.
Oh my god, why do you act like that when you know well that you are a fucking piece of shit? I'm so angry at Frankie. Oh my god.
I'm breaking the wheel's house, Vera.
He knows it was you.
Oh my god.
You told me to leave it, so I did.
What's the hold up? Yeah, I'm on my way, Governor.
Fuck, what the fuck is happening? What's the truth? Oh my god.
But Callie wouldn't get involved with Brayden. Not like that.
I'm scared. How do you know that? My god. Holy shit. She's buying this woman. I hate this. Please don't make her do anything weird. Jesus Christ.
If that were true, you'd be worried about Boomer right now, not yourself. Thank you, but they're not my colors. Excuse me.
I love her. Thank you, Jesus.
Let's go.
Ooh.
She's not here.
What did you do? My place, your place, eh? Did you blow on her?
Oh my God, no, please stop this.
Half a dozen times.
I reckon that was my baby.
Oh my God. Oh my God. It's coming. Wow.
Pretty sure it's Braden Hall.
It is true, or B is doing something. Oh my God. No. I'm so stressed. Please stop this. Wow. Oh fuck. Wow. No, I don't want him to go away. Oh fuck. Shit. I hate this.
But I'm not leaving because you want me to.
Wow.
Alright. Then we'll do it the hard way.
Wow.
You fire me.
You should be very careful how you speak to me, Mr. Fletcher.
Oh my God, she scares the shit out of me. But I love it. Mm-hmm.
G'day, Miss Miles, how's it going?
Sierra 6 to Sierra 3, I found Jenkins. Copy that, Sierra 6. Miss Miles has got Jenkins.
Vera, I heard. Bring her up.
Oh my God. Vera. Holy shit.
You don't owe them anything, Jenkins.
This shady bitch.
It's time you started looking out for yourself.
Well. Yes, because the other ones told you she didn't want to have anything to do with you. Hmm? So you now need her again. Fuck you, Frankie.
You heard me. She's seen Braden.
She's a teenager. I don't know what she does.
Oh wow, these father figures are the best. So subtle.
But he wants something in return. B. Smith.
Oh fuck.
And you're doing it.
Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. No. No, I can't believe this shit. Oh, fuck me. This is so fucking bad. Is she going to try to do that? I hope not. Fucking shit. So guys, that was the episode that I am dying. Oh my God, I hope she won't try to kill B, but probably she will. Oh fuck. B. And I am still angry with Frankie because she didn't give a fuck about Boomer till Maxine told her that she didn't want to do anything for her, like she didn't want to work with her. So now she needed Boomer again. I hate it. I hope Boomer will open her eyes. I feel like maybe Frankie a little bit really cares about her. I mean, maybe she cares about people, but she uses them. And that's shitty. I hate it. I hate Frankie. What the fuck are you doing? And Boomer is the one that gets used the most. I hate it. I don't know what she will ask to Doreen for the fucking letter. It's a little bit too much. And all the thing about Fletch and Will, it's sooner or later it was going to come up. So now they I don't know how it will go on. I don't know what Ferguson will do to, like, make Fletch go away, because I think she will try some way. She is so fucking intimidating. But the power that she holds, it's kind of interesting. Anyways, I don't know. Too many things, too much stuff. And I am, even if it's something that it's at the side of everything, I'm curious to know what happened to the boy band at their prison, what happened. That it's another thing that could be interesting. I don't know. Anyways, Ferguson, really, it's a mastermind. She is moving everyone like she was playing chess, and I love it. It's so fucking cool. How does she do that? She's so cool, and I'm so, I don't know, part of me knows that I should be angry at her, but I am too busy hating on Frankie at the moment. So I love Ferguson, there's nothing I can do about it. And Vera, my wife, please, people need to start to treat Vera with respect. Please, I'm so stressed. I don't know. Anyways, that will be all for today. Let me know what you think about the episode. Subscribe, and I will see you with the next one. Ciao a tutti!